are we defying the courts? I always say this, and people think that I'm joking when I say this. The last time I checked, when I was elected to become Secretary General, I was elected in a very hotly contested Congress in Mangaung. There was no magistrate there, there was no judge, there was no court order that elected me. So I find it very difficult to relate to matters of the ANC Youth League in the confines of a court proceedings, because from where I'm sitting, I am not the legal expert on what the law is or not, but I am definitely the expert on what the ANC Youth League is. And that is what I'm able to give account for. And it becomes difficult for me then to answer when a judge sits somewhere and decides to change the character of the ANC Youth League and turn it into a federal structure, when everybody who joins the ANC Youth League of their own volition knows that the ANC Youth League is a unitary structure. I am unable because the judge does not allow me to ask him or her, Ndanengosi, where did you get this analogy from? Because I'm sure if they allowed, we would be able to find each other. The court order that was issued in the Eastern Cape was in relation to the NWC. You remember the NWC took a decision to dissolve the leadership of the Eastern Cape. But the Eastern Cape leadership took us to court for that. Now you have got an NEC, which is the highest decision-making body in between Congress, having said, considered what happened in the Eastern Cape and took a decision to say, NWC, you are actually being very nice to say you are dissolving, because by dissolution, it meant that those comrades who were members of the PEC would be allowed to participate in the Congress, conclude the Congress and vote for whoever they want to vote as a candidate of their choice. But when they are disbanded, they have no standing and no place in the Congress. We don't recognize them, they don't exist. As far as we are concerned, we are going to engage and interact with structures of the ANC Youth League. So I don't think I've been defiance of any court order. Again, as I said, I was not elected in any court of law, so I would not be able to relate with the organizational matters in relation. I can only go and cite my side of the story when I'm required to do so in the courts of law. But when the court decides to determine what the ANC Youth League is, I have a serious problem with that, because, as I said, I don't think the judge is an expert on the ANC Youth League, in the same way that I'm not the expert on the matters of the law.